Charter Hill, Spring Valley. It's a sip. Maybe some of my followers from Tennessee. I know you watered down with a lot of the booze stuff. I really apologize. So I'm going to do the street lecture series again. We had a bunch of them before, and I just kind of didn't quit doing them. Then I'm kind of out here doing some soul searching, and I figured I'd give you a few tips for whatever it's worth. You know, if you're in the hood, or even if you're rich, I don't know if it's a good idea or a bad idea, but as a young man, a young adult, or a young woman, you know, sometimes you gotta get away. Sometimes you can never get far enough away to be stuck with me for the rest of my life. It's hell on earth. I'm on the quest. Try to find something out. And I don't want to wig you out. As you go down this path, it's crazy. But I think the alternative is, if you don't go down the path, eventually madness is really going to creep up on you. It's going to catch up to you one way or the other. You can avoid it all you want. You may be a different personality type. But, at some point, I mean, unless you're like super rich and you don't have that, you know, don't have to worry about those problems, or super, you know, whoever you are, if you don't have the problem, you don't have to worry about it. But I'm recommending that you get out and you do some serious soul searching. Think about what you're doing. Because, there's a war on. And I think you'll be sadly ashamed at how pitiful you stack up. So with that said, keep improving, do the best you can. I'm really not going to fill your head with some of that terrible doctrine right now. Do your own thing, and try to live the best life you can. Try to help people out when you can. If you got to take a risk, sometimes do that, because time is short. One of the biggest problems I see is people not helping out each other. But at the same time, you got to be able to take care of yourself, not look around for handouts. Because if you're always looking for handouts, there's going to come a day when that's all you know how to do, and when there ain't no hands around. You're going to be the world. Always be growing. Always be grateful. Take it easy.